Is there a single spot in this house that didn't get touched by the animals and the kids? Is there at least one spot? Show me.
Under the bed.
Under the bed. They took the shower head.
Oh, I see that right there.
Yeah, they even took the shower head. They took the furniture, the front porch furniture, which is a fixture. They took the washer. They emptied out that little storage area that stowed all the hand tools to do yard work with. Do what?
Measuring.
Why are you measuring?
Just, floor?
Floor?
Like you'll value these pictures once you're saying about 2 weeks to settle in. You'll see a total different, not just with plain floors, you know what I mean, but just like,
of course, they destroyed the door jamb too. Somehow they locked themselves out, and all the dog, you know, just went ape shit on it, and somebody kicked in the door. I'm trying not to hyperventilate here.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Why?
Looks like a lot of hood here. Mama likes it when I do stuff around the house.
Well, she does.
The two things that turn her on the most.
Here's another weak spot in the floor.